So Baggett here, the number three position. He is your series leader. Tomac trying to go after Muscan and Roczen. This is a big crash with Ivan Tedesco earlier in this race.
Yeah, this is Ivan. He went down. This is on the first lap.
Okay. And Tiffany, I believe, has Ivan trackside. Tiffany.
Obviously a very frustrated Ivan Tedesco. You went down in that first lap. Can you tell us what happened?
Yeah, I got a good start, and yeah, I don't know, I landed off that triple, and they wired the track a little. I don't know what happened. My front end kind of like lost traction, then knifed, and I headed right into that rut and kind of hit my head and knocked the air out of myself. I don't think anything's, you know, bad, broken or anything, but yeah, it's just a shame. I was just trying to get through the day. I kind of tweaked my knee in practice also, so. It's been one of those days.
Not your day, but at least you have 2 weeks to get better for the next event.
Yeah, for sure. And that was kind of my game plan, was to try to get through these first five and, yeah, go back home, work on it for these 2 weeks, and try and come back at Red Bud swinging.
Thanks for talking with us, Ivan. Guys?
Well, thanks, Tiffany. Yeah, IT has had a couple of hits, has twisted that knee a couple of times. Obviously, a big crash here. That's unfortunately the reality check. You come back to this 250 class.